Shahid Kapoor starrer Batti Gul Meeta Charu will now have Yami Gautam in the lead. Yes, after Shraddha Kapoor coming on board, Yami Gautam is now the other leading lady in the movie. Sharing her happiness on social media, Yami Gautam posted, "Super happy to commence this special journey with Kriyaj on Batti Gul Meeta Chalu. Really excited for this one. Prerna, Shri, Shahid Kapoor, Shraddha Kapoor. Welcoming Yami on board," Shahid posted. "Great to have you on board." Batti Gul Meeta Chalu is based on the issue of electricity and is slated to release on 31st of August 2018. What are your thoughts about the film? Do let us know in the comment section below.